try to give it a shot, and baby I still think you're pretty hot. Yeah, we took those 15 years for granted. We rushed into something unproperly planned it. Things got rough after you just packed up everything, like it was the great American love story or something. But you got here like we were kids again, 14 years old, talking like my best friend. Times like that will never get old. That time in Little Rock is still platinum gold. First time I laid out on you in person, we snuck away and had your brother burying. Making out outside by the car, my favorite rock show by far.
Baby, what are we becoming? It feels just like we're always drowning, rolling through the motions every day. I can lean in to hold you, or act like I don't even know you. Seems like you can care less either way.
You moved here and gave me the best 3 months of my life. It was so amazing, I was gonna make you my wife. Was so amazing having my best friend with me. So amazing, I was drowning in ecstasy. The way you looked at me and just smiled, with them beautiful eyes gazing deep into mine. I knew for you that I would go the furthest. You made my life so damn worth it. Can't remember a time I was happier. You didn't know, but you were changing me for the better. Never thought I'd actually pose to anyone, but I finally pulled the trigger on that gun. Right there on the stage in front of everyone, swing around, call me up after they was done. Had to leave the park before I got in a fight. To our surprise, something amazing would happen at night.
Baby, what are we becoming? It feels just like we're always drowning, rolling through the motions every day. I can lean in to hold you, or act like I don't even know you. Seems like you can care less either way.
Fast forward a month down the road, your belly was preparing for a 9 month load. Couldn't have been happy to share a child with you, just so you know my dude liked your egg too. Fast forward just a little tad further, the pain was worse than any other. I had to go to work one night, came home, you and addicts fell back out of sight. I broke down in the living room, then went to a bar and got drunk thinking of you. Baby, I'm still clueless on to what really happened. Sit here all the time just thinking, but it ain't about us anymore. We brought a baby girl into the world. I just wish we could make an amends and be those 14-year-old best friends.
Baby, what are we becoming? It feels just like we're always drowning, rolling through the motions every day. I can lean in to hold you, or act like I don't even know you. Seems like you can care less either way.
Daddy loves you, Emily. Hopefully me and mommy can make everything work out.